And Devin Carter will move the chains. And Snuck will put the hammer down and pick up the view on the ground. In 7-7. As Highlands will continue to pound the ball on the round. 3rd and 5 down for the Comets.